If you want to get back to the land of the living, you'll have to work for it.
So if you remember, I was on my way to put some focusing crystals and actually focus on this map. But I did like this little diversion here. I hope there's more of these, actually. Is there anything in that flower? Every time I see your flower, I think it's got a hidden chest. Maybe not. In any case, that was a nice little area. Okay, I've almost completely forgotten where to go. Down below there was where I got the crystals from. This is the guy I give the crystals to, I think. Right here. Like I said, I really wish I could get... Oh. Oh, no, I'm wrong. I'm wrong. Is this it? Nope, it was down there. Okay, whoops. Whoops, 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 whoops. He wants the 5 crystals to do something. Right? Yeah, here we go. Crystals, here we go. So I gave him 1. Here's 2. There's 3, 4, hope I don't jam up his machine, at least 5 new crystals, okay, he needed 6, so now what? Okay, so he turned on the power converter? Is that what he did then? I think. Let's go see if I solved this area. I think I wouldn't mind a few more mobs. There we go. And now what? Okay. Oh, the bridge. The bridge, the bridge, the bridge, yes. Is it making itself, or do I have to... Do I actually have to press the button? That would make sense. There we go. Engine start. Is it doing something? Yep. Oh, a wooden bridge, so it's not even a cobblestone generator in there. Cool. Oh, I think this is where I could have parkoured over to. Yeah, this map, I think, is a lot longer than 2 hours. Pretty sure I've been playing a little bit over an hour. I'm actually not positive. I'd have to go check. Oh, is the bridge being built from both ends? Now, I haven't seen that before. I don't think. Aha. A battle. A battle ensues. Those are not spawners, though. What do they have on their shirts? Like little goblins? Got an iron for me? Oh, are these piston heads? Oh, okay. Thought they were dispensers. These are half slabs? That's interesting. Alright, choices, choices. I love making choices. Especially bad ones. What am I doing over here anyway? Anyone? Anyone? More tree roots? Okay, so that just led back to here. All right, let's step back and inspect. Don't think I can get up there. I'm actually too lazy to try. Let's go for height. Okay. There's a chest up in there, so that looks promising. That looks like it's blocked off. Oh, the red gate and the green gate. I don't see any signs from here, but I'm going to go double check just to see if maybe they weren't rendering. Hopefully this doesn't waste too much time. Okay, no signs on the green gate. Oh, it's a jar. What is this? I'm going to read that before I flick these levers here. More levers. Okay. What is this? The books in here are a bit rambunctious. Must have been talking to the books in the restricted section again. They will just need some discipline. See what you can do about them. Really? What can I do about them? Don't have a clue. Do I pull all the blocks? What sort of puzzle is this? The books are rambunctious. Okay, well, let's start with this one. I see. Parkour. Now, does that hold them in? Is that what that does? No. But it holds the other one out. Let's see. It stops that one from coming out. But what else does it do? It must do something else. Okay, I think that's what I have to do. I have to get all the books shelved, and then this will open. That's my guess. So, I basically have to get up to the top. Oh, okay. I don't know if there's a lever up there or not. All right, so that's that. What does this do? Apparently not. I don't know what that does. I don't know what that lever does. Is it interacting with another bookshelf? Did it do something over here? What is it doing? Tricky, tricky, tricky. Okay. I don't see any levers on this one, so nope. Alright, that was easy enough. What's this? Is that supposed to be up there? not sure. Now we just have this guy. Am I supposed to be able to do something like jump? Oh. Got them all. Okay. Cool. Chicken leg time. Oh, but this is closed. Where? I got your doors open. Why is that closed? Oh. I'm running. Oh, I guess that wasn't the thing I was running from. Restricted section. Oh, maybe it was, and then I stepped on this and it held it open. Okay, more books over here. What do we got? Chest? Blocked? Pistons? Chest not blocked? Pistons. It's a fairly interesting puzzle. Oh boy, one of these swirly whirlies. I should have known. Playing games instead of working. God help. Good help is hard to come by these days. Might as well go for a round now that it's here. If I remember correctly, left start and right to reset. Oh, and what am I supposed to do here? Am I supposed to line all those up, maybe? 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, no. Left to start and right to reset? Left to start and right to reset. Is that what it said? Left, start, right, reset. What am I supposed to do here? Okay. Am I just supposed to follow the notes? Is this like Guitar Hero? Oh. I missed some in the middle. I see it. This is Guitar Hero in Minecraft. And you see those lights along the bottom. Oh, I gotta reset it. Oh, nuts. It's already going. Okay, I get what to do. So, we'll just wait for it to stop. I can't quite hear what the song is. I hear what the end of the song is. Okay, let's reset the bottom. Or do I only need to get them each once? Oh no, whoops. Okay, so it's gonna be red, red, green. I'm standing on green, blue, no, red. Did I get it? Blue, blue, green, red, red, blue, green, blue, oh, red. How did I miss? Tootsie Rolls. Okay. Wow, that was terrible. That was absolutely terrible. Okay, it's gonna start on red. Red. Green. Green. Red. Blue. Blue. Green. Red. Red. Did I not get credit? Mother bleeper. Mother bleeper. Okay. That's embarrassing. Okay. Starting on red. Red. Green. Green. Red. Blue. Blue. Green. I didn't get credit. Oh, for red again. Come on. Seriously, how bad can I be? I'm standing on red. Red. Green. Green. Red. Blue. Blue. Green. Red. Red. Blue. Green. Blue. Red, red, red. Yes! Now what? What did it do? I won. What did I win? Pretty ceiling. What did I win? What did it open? A chest up above? Is that what it did? Let's go see. Did it open that chest? No. What did it do? I really like this pattern back here. Seriously, what did it do? It did something. It should have done something. Oh man, pretty disappointed right now. It's either broken or I'm blind, or both. Wow. Okay then. Oh. Did it open this? Oh, it opened this. What is that? Something happened to that restricted section. Ooh, short of power. Explosive section. Do not startle the books. Dement. Demonology section. Don't even think about it. Elemental section. Beware of frostbite. Am I gonna fall through one of these? Invisible section. Late books will be fined. Herbology section. Don't mention pruning shears. So, is there something to do in here? Or was this just open for the kick of it? I don't see anywhere to parkour to, or any puzzle to solve. Neither button nor lever nor anything. Huh. Well, that's interesting. Wonder if there's a piston underneath one of these snow patches, maybe. It's the only thing I can really think of. Block update detector. I guess not. So then this chest over here is just inaccessible. Okay. Well, I got that open anyway. That's good news. And now I guess I can go over to the fiery tower. If this was the grassy tower. This is where I just came from. Oh yeah, I squeezed through the doors. I remember now. Doors look nice, by the way. Doors look really nice. Okay, probably if I do the flame tower, it's gonna... I'll have done the two side towers, which will open the main... something in the main gate. Oh, it'll open that over there. Okay. Okay, I got it. I got it. I'm intuiting what I have to do-iting. Now, this one is gonna be combat, I bet you. This dungeon... And the dungeon in this place is getting clogged with the undead. They need to be cut off. The guards are no help. They will need some discipline and get back to work. Get their heads on the job. Okay. Let's keep an ear out for mischief. Okay, so this opens up when I solve a puzzle in here. Oh, that was interesting. Thanks, Minecraft, for not loading the chunk. Making me think I was walking into something I wasn't. Okay, fight number one. Maybe not. Go away. I like it in here. It's nice and quiet. I know some people that know people. An iron sword. I think that's a stone sword. Oh, I motivated him. This guy, there's nobody in this one. Oh, that's not a record player. This storage locker smells like old cheese. Yeah. Cute. So I got one worker motivated, hiding in storage. More string, more cobweb. More storage. Trulu officer, this isn't what it looks like. Stone sword, grass, and oh, grass is not stackable? Oh, I didn't know that. Guess I'm gonna get rid of one of these wooden swords. What is this? Am I wearing boots? Yes, I am. Now, I kind of do wish I had my potion bottles with me, but I don't get it. That's not what it looks like. What? Is there somebody there? Is there a piston behind? No, it's just wood. Off to the side? No. Okay, so nothing in there, I guess. Oh. Oh! Whoa, 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 Withers. You jumped right to Withers, huh? He doesn't see me, apparently. Or he couldn't get through the door. I think that's what it was. He couldn't get through the door. Okay, so I think I just have to find... That looks like coal. I'm gonna take that coal, get rid of a wooden sword. So I just have to find the hidden worker who's slacking off at his job. Oh, is this open now? It wasn't open before, I think. I think it is. I'll put you there. No reason for me to climb there. Emergency override of what? Okay, nothing up the chimney. Wait, where did I come from? Ah, oh, Christmas trees. I'm so confused. I haven't been in here. There's a Batharama. What is this? Wasn't expecting this. Oh. Okay, dispensers. This is like some sort of a arena, maybe. What do we got here? I don't want to go. I want to have some fun first. You like fun, don't you? Just entertain me for a while and I'll go with you after that. A leather tunic. We'll trade you for the stick. We'll put you on, and then we'll take another stone sword. I'm gonna ditch the wooden sword. Okay, what came out? Oh, there we go, that's what came out. He can't hit me in here because it's too high. That guy's otherwise disturbed. Okay, so these are just zombies then. Oh, I spoke too soon. Oh, I was buying a little bit of time while they were distracted, but it looks like they... Those guys can hit me. Oh, another one of you, is it? Oh, hey. Excuse me just a second, please, while I eat. And you don't see very well around corners. I should be using up my stone sword for, yeah. Because I have little risk of being killed here. Okay, I just heard a beep. I'm not standing on a pressure plate. Come on. Oh! Whoops. Oh no. I think I'm trapped in here. I think I'm trapped. I'm sorry, Chara. I'm gonna have to break your stone with my leather boots. That's gonna take forever, because I don't know what that is. Whoops. I had a feeling that might happen to me. Did those doors open over there? No. The doors didn't open, and this pumpkin guy didn't disappear either. Maybe because I hit the button again? The doors did not open. Oh, I see. So, okay. Pretend regen, okay. Okay. Let's take that and put back the cobblestone. I might regret that, actually. Let's put back the single grass. Okay, so pretend... Oh. Used up my good sword, darn it. Pretend that you're not going to hit me anymore, you little booger schnapp. Okay, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to block this back off. I wasn't supposed to break out of there. This was supposed to open. That was fun, wasn't it? I suppose I'll keep up my end of the deal. Back to work. How utterly boring. And I shall take thy skull. Oh! That's gonna drop me down there. Oh, that's what the water's for. Clever Chara. I like it. But I would like to get out of here. Okay.